Multiple fire departments battle a blaze that engulfed a mobile home in Millcreek Township this afternoon. Around 2:40 p.m., police and firefighters responded to the 1500 block of Tacky Drive. They found a smoky fire that also caused a large tree to ignite. Firefighters were able to quickly put out the flames, and police at the scene said everybody got out of the house safely. The cause of the fire is currently unknown. The Red Cross has been called in to help the victims.